sun came dazzling through the leaves and flamed upon the brazen greaves. Oh, Sir Lancelot, Red Cross Knight, forever near to a lady in his shield that sparkled on the yellow field. Sigh, remote Shalott, the gemmy bridle glittered free, like to some branch of stars we see, hung in the golden galaxy. The bridle bells rang merrily as he rode down from Camelot. From his blazon'd baldric slung, a mighty silver bugle hung, and as he rode his armour. All in the blue unclouded rip, thick-jewell'd shone the saddle leather, helmet and the helmet feather burnt like one burning flame together. Purple night, below the starry clusters bright, some bearded meteor trailing light moves over green shallows. His broad clear brow in sunlight glow, on burnished hooves his warhorse trode. From underneath his helmet flowed his coal black curls as on he rode, as he rode down from Camelot. From the bank and from the river he flashed into the crystal mirror. Tira lira, tira lira, the web, she left the loop. She made three paces through the room. She saw the water flower bloom. She saw the helmet and the plume. She looked down to Camelot. Out flew the web and floated wide. Cracked from side to side, the curses come.